Devastating discovery. Police responding to calls of a woman screaming in the driveway of a Gwinnett County home and find two men dead inside. This happened yesterday evening in the 600 block of Oxford Hall Drive in Lawrenceville. Police are now calling it a homicide investigation, although we're told the medical examiner hasn't figured out how the men died or determined it just yet. Police telling us they do not believe this was a random attack.